darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.